feet, Dasher! Look to get your feet!
Come on.
Tackle, Jules. There we are.
Travis and Jules, when that ball goes long, you need to be tight to their striker, yeah? Don't let Nady do it.
Will's played with you guys a little bit, Will and Logan, and
yeah.
Well, I mean, with our goalkeeper just came back from having, I think it was 9 stitches in his knee.
Oh.
This is his second game back. So we had Will and Josh, the red two keeper, playing with us.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, I'm knowing the whole age group now.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, it was funny when they were warming up the other day. I was like, God, these 05s are big, and it was actually our team. So it was kind of like, oh yeah, everybody's growing right now. Have it.
Tweet.
Soft.
That's the kind of banter I'm in it for. I know, it scared me too. No, you're good. Love it. Steph, get your shape, Travis! Keep going, Noah, keep going, Noah, keep going, Noah. Wider fin. Good, how are you? Were you in costume over there earlier?
I was.
Yeah, keep it on. What are you doing?
I know. It's much harder. I have questions other than my pants now, too. I'm like, whoops.
We got dressed up at Linfield yesterday, and Steve, the head coach, was, we were all Wizard of Oz, so I was the Cowardly Lion and everything, and Steve was, was the Scarecrow. When he took off his costume, he just had the prickles everywhere on all of his
clothes. Yeah, what's up? Well, right over here. Where's your stuff?
You can do that one, Travis. Yeah, look for Finn there at the back.
Yeah, I was going to say, clip Finn to the back post.
Who is right?
Stop.
You guys are a step faster at the back or too.
Oh, it's an interesting one too. Our right back and our center back both got injured with high school stuff.
Oh.
And then one of our center backs as well. But I always tell them, it's like, how are you going to react to it? I don't want to see it.
It's a team, man.
It's a team, absolutely.
That's the cool thing about the game.
Yeah, you can fix those problems, right? I mean, that's the game is, where are our weaknesses and are they going to exploit them? Can we hide them? Where are their weaknesses? Can we exploit them?
And there's that, you think there's a player that's like, you know, irreplaceable, but like maybe Van Dijk might be irreplaceable.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
Other than that.
You're hurting me, man.
Hey, are you, it's hurting me too. It's, I've been a fan of that club for like 20 years. It's,
same.
It was excruciating.
I've got family that are Scousers, so I can visit them every summer.
It was excruciating for a long time.
Absolutely, yeah. Hodgson. I tell everyone I earned all this just by dealing with Hodgson. All the glory that we're seeing now. You recording the game today?
Yeah, I record every game.
I won't say
anything. I watch every game.
I'm gonna have it going.
But I mean, I think Liverpool from like a decade ago was like your top 11 was fine, but like the depth wasn't there.
Depth's not.
I mean, and now that we have the depth, so.
Well, I mean, we have a spine for a bit, but the outs, you know what I mean? Even when we challenge, it's like, you have a great spine, like Hupia, Carragher, Gerrard, Alonso, but then you have, like, Babel out wide, Riera, you know.
And when Alonso left, I felt like that was a moment.
The writing to the wall, then.
Yeah, I mean, that was like, oh, we're going to be bad for a while. Or not bad. Not bad, just...
We're bad. I still remember Gerrard scoring the tie against like Sunderland 2-2, and that like kept us off like 20th. Like we were bottom three when it was Hodgson. And I was like, is this football?
Yeah, that was bad. You're right. I forgot about that.
The mind game. We got after him at halftime.
Oh, I heard it was great.
Let him go on.
It was funny because our parents were like, is that coach all right? I'm like, that coach is fine. I'm like,
it's
fine.
It's all planned. Like you said.
Performative.
Exactly.
That's all.
Exactly.
And needed, really. I mean, that the second goal was, that shouldn't happen.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, that's what I was saying to him. Yeah. How are we supposed to help you? That's good. Well, on it, you know, we've been playing us since the 04s, and they've won 2 games 1-0, and they've drawn a game 2-2 despite having some bad defensive things like that. So, you know, you got it.
So the 04 game was good?
Yeah.
Great.
So, and we played 04 Black twice, and we're playing 04 Red 2 tomorrow. So this could be a good weekend, you know, depending on how this game goes, if it stays the same in that one. It's like, well, hey, now you got things to learn from.
How long have you been at PCU?
This is my third year.
Third year, yeah.
I was in Corvallis before that with their soccer club, and I worked with the men's team a bit at Oregon State.
Uh-huh.
And then now here.
Oregon State's got a good pro. I saw them play. I went to Indiana, and Indiana came out here like a decade ago, maybe 15 years ago, and played Oregon State. It was a good game.
Yeah, I might have been with the current head coach at Linfield that I'm working with. He was the head coach at Oregon State. It's always who you know.
Yeah.
I don't know if he was there for that game.
Have it.
hands off his back.
Is he pushing him around? Kid weighs 80 pounds. All that.
Go, Luis, go. No more block, press.
Get us up!
Go to it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Elijah's hole.
Game what? Yeah. No handshake, just say